Beitostølen, Norway is also another popular location for teams to train. We went to speak with Erik Osli, venue manager at ski stadium Beitostølen, who explains training locations in Norway early season.
Welcome to Beitostølen. As you see here on the picture, it's a competition between the resorts in Norway for the skier in the beginning of the season. This year it was only two who have the ski conditions at the moment, I think. Beitostølen had from 1st of November, Sjusjøen had the opening races in biathlon last weekend. Geilo has the first Norwegian Cup in biathlon, so for these three venues, it's some kind of a struggle with a Norwegian skier, but we have enough skiers in Norway for sure. Last weekend we had 380 young athletes from the same club, so it's nice. Yeah, it's a lot of biathlon people here, so 30 lanes are rather demanding because everyone wants to train at 9 in the morning. If you ask how long in the season, it's possibilities here in the stadium until 1st of May, and then up in the pass at 1400 meters we have snow until 1st of July every year. So it's very nice conditions, so we have nearly 9 months of snow in Beitostølen. We had a very good summer and we lost only 14% of the snow during the summer, so it's very good, it's extremely good. So we're going, of course, to have this snow stack also next year. Next year we don't have an IBU Cup, then we have the opening races at like 15th of November, and around that is going to be a lot of teams training here before the World Cup events in both biathlon and cross country for sure.